Hello everyone. This time I will teach you how to display a QR code in Python. It is very easy. Let's get started. Let's check out PYPI QR site. It seems PYPI stands forPython Package Index. It is a service for managing Python packages, and anyone can register packages. You can install the package registered here by pip install. First, import and QR code make to specify to string.Where to load the package? Next, use img save to output. Type img specifies the type. In other words, it specifies img.Now let's go back to editor. We will transcribe the code from earlier here. The QR code make the path should be the URL of this channel. Now let's save and run it. QR code where it saved is the path to the Python file that you run. Let's check it. There should be a file named somefile.png. There it is. Open it and you will see a QR code.If you read it, it should reach the URI of this channel. Thank you very much. In the next article, we will introduce a web application that allows you to create a QR code by creating your own GUI in Python. See you next time. Goodbye.